If you talk about the fisherman warning, it has been issued for Goa state after passing of this severe cyclonic storm Vayu. Still, winds prevailing over Goa are around 15 to 20 knots, so fishermen are advised not to enter in the sea. All the people who have visited Goa, they are requested not to go near to the sea because of the heavy winds. As you are inquiring about the onset of monsoon, in the last week, as we have predicted, that Goa may receive the onset of monsoon from 12 to 15, but because of this Vayu cyclone, it will be delayed for another 1 or 2 days. We are getting widespread rainfall, that is also towards very high intensity rainfall in South Goa as well as North Goa. This 24 hours recording has shown that Ponda has received 7.6 centimeters highest in Goa, and the lowest rainfall received by Pernem, that is 3.7 centimeter.
What about Panjim?
Panjim has recorded 5.3 centimeter. It means that 52.6 mm rainfall Panjim has received.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.